Hi guys, and welcome back on GSM-ABC YouTube channel, and in this video I will show you how to make a hard reset on the Samsung Galaxy Watch 8. Now the first thing you need to do is press long on these two buttons until the Samsung logo comes up front, and then you double click on this button. So press longer on both of the buttons. And now double click on the top button. This is the menu. You need to tap on this button to go to recovery, which is the second one. And on the same button to choose it, just click longer on it. Wait for it to open. And now when you got to the menu, using this button, go down to wipe data and factory reset. To choose it, click on the top button. Again, to scroll down, go like this, click on this button, and factory data reset. After it's done, it selected reboot system now, and you select it by simply pressing on this button once. Click on it and wait for your watch to open up again. And now your watch is open. Here you can choose your language, and then the whole setup is again from the start. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next tutorial.